Here's another cool trick. When a candle goes out, you can actually relight it using the vapor trail that it leaves behind. That's because the vapor trail shown above the candle once it's extinguished is actually just unburned wax that's traveling upward. So as long as there's a continuous path of unburned wax vapor back to the candle, you can relight the vapor and it will propagate down to the wick faster than the vapor is rising.